Thank you for talking to me.
If I talk to you again, maybe you won't have to stand under my window all the time.
Oh. you know, it's funny. I don't actually know which window is yours.
I'm on the third floor, on the left, facing the quad, just for the record. I rarely see you looking up. If you're not a peeping Tom, what's the point?
Because it just makes me feel as if, like I'm making sure you're okay.
Oh, Marcus, I'm fine. It's you I'm worried about.